Presenting an even sharper Duke offering. The KTM 890 Duke takes our learnings in the mid-sized naked motorcycle segment and gives it an added edge. The numbers tell the story. 169 kilograms, 115 horsepower, and 92 newton meters in a lightweight chassis developed for agility. The KTM 890 Duke doesn't just cut through traffic, it slices the urban landscape in two. At its core is an 889cc parallel twin liquid-cooled 8-valve power plant, developed to deliver a surgically precise hammer blow to the competition. This middleweight packs a truly powerful punch. And it's not only in performance stakes where the KTM 890 Duke has its competition blitzed. Power to weight, agility, and pure usability is where the KTM 890 Duke excels. It's a complete rider-focused package that performs wherever you choose to twist the throttle. The KTM 890 Duke has also adopted an impressive collection of tech and rider aids found on the blistering KTM 890 Duke R, like the 4.3-inch TFT display with optional KTM MyRide connectivity. The most significant of these advancements is the 6D lean angle sensor cornering MTC, or cornering motorcycle traction control, which rivals some top-end sports bikes. Cornering MTC adjusts engine output at the faintest hint of wheel spin. This is done with an extremely smooth, barely perceptible interference, allowing the rider to simply get on with the ride in complete confidence. Riders looking to drift or slide the rear can find their ideal level of slip by opting for the optional track mode. This allows riders, or racers in this instance, more levels of customization to tailor throttle control, traction control slip levels, launch control, and anti-wheelie functions as and when they need it. And for those looking for 100% unbridled lunacy, cornering MTC and anti-wheelie modes can be switched off completely. But riding a naked bike isn't about electronic wizardry. It's about raw, naked mechanical engineering. The KTM 890 Duke boasts a proven WP suspension package that has been specifically developed to get the most out of the power output by getting it to the ground via a set of Continental Conti road rubber. Up front, a set of WP Apex 43mm open cartridge upside-down forks take care of business, playing the part of the connector between the rider and the tarmac. These make use of split-function technology with new, lighter linear springs, which guarantee a more intuitive feel and high-speed damping. A high-quality gas-assisted WP suspension rear shock absorber takes charge at the rear, improving progression and overall comfort without sacrificing that hardcore, ready-to-race feeling. Going forward at breakneck speeds is one thing. Coming to a safe, controlled stop is another. Slowing the KTM 890 Duke are two radially mounted four-piston fixed calipers, complete with revised brake pads and two 300mm discs. At the rear, the braking system is made up of a single disc with a single-piston floating caliper setup. All this stopping power is supported by KTM's cornering ABS, another technological advancement in terms of safety, premium quality, and rider enjoyment. The KTM 890 Duke boasts the agility and handling that shames inline four sport bikes, but with the meaty punch of a twin. It doesn't only rewrite the mid-sized naked bike rule, it obliterates it. To get the full KTM Duke experience, visit your nearest authorized KTM dealer or book a test ride at KTM.com.